morning, Jacob Chapel. Welcome to our Sunday morning worship service. I'm your host, Tyclaire Rollins, and here is your morning edition of The Go Report.
We will celebrate baptism Sunday, October 23rd during the 11 a.m. worship service. All candidates are asked to meet in rooms 1 and 2 on Wednesday at 6 p.m. for orientation. This Thursday, Pastor Simmons will continue his Bible study series entitled, I Believe in Miracles. Come learn about the many miracles of Jesus Christ and how to better identify the ones in your life. In observance of Breast Cancer Awareness Month, the Health Ministry is asking Jacob Chapel to think pink by wearing pink to worship service on the fourth Sunday of October. Also, that same day, we would like for you to join us at Cascades Park for the Making Strides Against Breast Cancer Walk. That will begin at 3 p.m. Registration will be held in the Fellowship Hall after Sunday service. See Sister Gail Randolph for more information. The Mad for Christ Youth Ministry will host its annual Hallelujah Festival on Friday, October 28th at 6:30 p.m. on church grounds. All youth, church, and community members are invited to join us for fun, games, food, and Christian fellowship. Volunteers are always welcome. Please bring non-perishable food items for entry. See Sister Whitney Melador and Rashay Greenlee for more details. Are you enjoying today's worship service? Take it home with you by purchasing a copy from the Media Ministry right outside the sanctuary. A $10 DVD or a $5 audio CD can help you reference today's worship service throughout the week. As always, we ask that you please keep those on our prayer list, bereaved families, and our sick and shut-in members in your thoughts and prayers throughout the week. Your prayers matter.
Thank you so much for tuning in. Don't forget to download our Go app, where giving is as easy as ever. I'm your host, Tyclaire Rollins, and until next time, on your mark, get set, go, Jacob Chapel!